I'm Althea Thompson.
Lynn Forsman, hello from Annapolis Green.
And we're here to tell you that we're gonna redo the Great Pumpkin Dropoff.
The last was so successful. 3 tons we collected, thank you so much. So we're gonna be doing it again, same place, and?
In Truxtun Park. And we're doing this again because we know that a lot of you are keeping your pumpkins through Thanksgiving.
Thanks so much for joining us again, and let's help promote our pumpkin spice compost, which will be ready for you next spring. Thanks.
And one more thing. So the small pie pumpkins, those are good eating, and we're gonna collect those separately when you bring them in, and we're gonna give them to the Anne Arundel Food Bank.
Cheers.